There you see the Sunkar International Ski Jumping Complex, site today in Nordic combined of the men's Team Gundersen Normal Hill competition. We followed by the 3x5 kilometer cross country race. First up, we'll take a look at Japan in the ski jumping portion. And a really good jump, good telemark landing there. And for Go Yamamoto, he's okay with it, 100 meters on that jump. He would score 131.3 points. You hear that great sound through the air as they come flying down. Another solid jump. This time, David Velda, 95 meters, 120.7 points for him. Adam Cieslar, he has dominated Nordic combined at Universiade over the last few years. Already has a silver medal from the individual Gundersen here, and he won that event in 2013 and 2015. And he also added a gold in the mass start here earlier at Universiade. 95 meters, 118.8 points for him and Team Poland. Now Viacheslav Barkov. Barkov was the gold medal winner in the individual Gundersen. And he will fly down. You see the speed, 89 kilometers an hour. And for Barkov, 95 meters, 120.9 points. So that will set things up. There you see the standings. And on the far right, the times from which each team will enter the ski race behind Japan. So Japan will start off first. Russia will start off 5 seconds after. Germany 11 seconds after. And then Poland 20 seconds behind them. So there you see the teams out and on the course. It's a 2.5 kilometer course. They'll each do 2 laps. And again, it is a relay, so a total of 3 skiers, each doing 5 kilometers. There you see Shota Horigome of Japan, the first skier out for them. Followed there by Wojciech Marusarz of Poland. Now there's the handoff. And now Yamamoto, there you see him for Japan. And right behind and now moving ahead is Adam Cieslar. And Cieslar now taking control of this race. You see him powering through the spectator area. And he will hand off to Pawel Slowiok. Slowiok won a bronze in the individual Gundersen. And there you get a look at the Russian skier, Barkov. And there is Slowiok working his way up one of the hills here on this 2,500 meter course. And Slowiok and Team Poland, you can see there comfortably in front and stylishly across the finish line in a time of 37 minutes, 27.9 seconds. Coming up in second place, there you see Barkov. He will add a silver medal to the gold that he earned in the individual Gundersen. His teammates over to congratulate him. And the strongest ski jumpers in the competition, the Japanese, are able to do enough on the ski course today to finish in third spot, a little over a minute back of Poland. So there you have the Polish trio, Marusarz, Cieslar, and Slowiok. Gold medal winners, and there you see the times. Germany in fourth spot. Poland atop the podium in the men's Team Gundersen here in Almaty.